Hello everyone. Ciao a tutti. This is Papilla ASMR. Tonight, I just wanted to have a look at these two books. They are
I
lots of stories and lots of advice and tips on Indian cuisine. But I'm not gonna go through those right now. So these are the starters, obviously. I don't remember why I put these. I don't remember if I put them because I wanted to make the recipe or because I already did. I don't remember making this one, so probably because to remind me. This is a beetroot shami kebabs. Obviously, forgive me in advance for my pronunciation throughout these books. So they're sort of meatballs. If you pass me the just fry, not deep fried, so just on one side and then the other until crispy. So yes, I agree with my past self that I want to remind myself to make these. So probably, you know, a little bit of like guilt free, even though I've been given an air fryer last Christmas, so I can make deep fried stuff a little bit, you know, healthier version. Of leek and peas anyway, so Greek yogurt and then lemon juice, chili, ginger, Eno fruit, salt, never heard of that, and other spices. So it kind of looks like sort of a chickpea frittata kind of thing, like a chickpea pancake, I would say. She just calls it fluffy steamed chickpea bread. I really want to make this. Vegan, I would still recommend this book. because even in the recipes there are not. They're quite easy to turn into vegan ones. I think I made this one. Savoy cabbage, black kale and potato. Sabji, I guess. Savoy alokabi. Yes, I remember now. Because I thought we had a similar kind of recipe in Italy, or at least my mom makes it. And I was thinking that while making it. But it was phenomenal. Yes, I remember. It's also kind of similar to the bubble and squeak. Recipe of a bubble and squeak. Obviously, this one has lots of spices, such as coriander, cumin, curry leaves, which you can see here, black mustard seeds, and turmeric. This has never really appealed to me, this dish in particular. I think maybe it's because of the cream. I'm not sure. This is a rainbow chard, sag. Another good idea. first love was the aubergine. When other mothers were busy playing snakes and ladders with their children, mine was showing me, at the tender age of 8, how to buy the perfect aubergine. Bright green top, very taut skin, and a home sound. I realize Pumpkin. rice with
was kind of similar anyway.
This one. time I eat it. I just love that flavor. But I always think it's the little peanuts, but it's not. I can't pinpoint what it is. Wow, savory lentil donuts. I'm actually excited now about this book. Just not, just not a burger, I mean, I guess. I'm going to go to the curries now. Spicy Indian squash. Vegetable korma. Wow, look at this. And it's covered in nuts as well. Sort of pancake, like savory pancakes, are they? Recipe that I will make first Actually.